Do you want to track how much you've earned from your YouTube channel? In this video, we'll show you how you can track your earnings over time and map your revenue performance against viewership and watch time. Remember, you'll first need to enable monetization, link your AdSense account, and have enough viewership to see earnings. To get started, you'll need to open YouTube Analytics. You can do this by clicking your channel icon at the top of any YouTube page. Now click Creator Studio. From here, click Analytics, then choose the Revenue Report. Now, extend the time frame to the period you are most interested in. You can either pick one of the default options or use the slider at the bottom of the chart. In this case, we'll look at the channel's whole lifetime. It is also sometimes easier to make sense of the data if we look at it weekly or monthly instead of daily. In this case, we'll group it by month. Channels typically see a shift in revenue around changes in quarter. We can see a shift in revenue from December to January, for instance. We also see one in February, when this channel had a particular breakout hit. There are a number of ways to do additional analysis of this data, but one that is especially useful is to compare how much you are making with respect to the growth of your viewership or watch time. To easily see this in YouTube Analytics, click on the Compare Metric button and select Watch Time. Do the lines match up, or are you seeing places where you've increased watch time in orange, but haven't seen a corresponding increase in earnings in blue? We can see that is happening here at the seasonal shift at the start of the year. There are many reasons beyond seasonality that this could be happening, so think about what makes the most sense for you. Here are some things to think about. Did you produce videos that aren't advertiser-friendly, such as videos with sexually suggestive content or that include inappropriate language? Is viewership increasing on mobile devices? You might see less revenue from mobile viewership. Has the demographic mix of your audience changed? Some countries get higher ad rates than others. Want more tips? Click this card to subscribe to the Creator Academy channel.